glittery skulls are the cutest things.
And hey, Tommy, I hope you're good.
So, I know it's not very clear with the lighting, but those are actually pictures of Cara Delevingne, Topshop, and I've got the Topshop magazine with Cara's photo shoots in it, and she actually is the most stunning person going. The photo shoot she's done at the Topshop is so, so perfect.
Is that traffic cone supposed to be in the water?
I've never been in the shop before, and it's absolutely massive.
What is that?
Oh my god, it's like a dead bug.
That's terrifying. What the hell's that?
A zombie, obviously.
Oh, creepy little fluffy owl. Oh, and a little ghost child.
Ugh. And I know you don't feel right when I'm leaving. Yeah, I want it, but no, I don't need it. Tell me something sweet to get me by. 'Cause I can't come back home till they're singing la, 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 la. Can wait till I get home.
Right, I'm in a tattoo parlour and on the stairs it says over 18s only, and I thought it said over is only, so I was looking at the stairs being like, over is what only?
That we can make this last.
You know what it looks like? Have you seen Cars, the Pixar film?
Yeah.
It looks like the one in that.
Elephants, every now and again.
Do they? Oh, yeah. I'm terrified of ghosts, though. Like, I like cute little...
Well, that one you've just been on, apparently that one's haunted.
What one? Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, well, it wasn't. I would have known if it was haunted. I would have been able to sense it.
Right, so I'm just walking home through this, like, really nice foresty area. It's not a forest, actually. I don't know what this would class as. What would this class as? It's probably a lot nicer in person than what it looks like on camera. It's really sunny today. It's actually boiling hot, actually. I'm wearing, like, a jumper kind of thing. And it's boiling hot. This is pretty much English summer weather right now that we're experiencing. Blue skies. Yeah, I just did something a little bit dangerous, to be honest. I was walking home and I saw, we have, in St. Helens, where I live, we have this old transport museum and I've never been in. And I was like, oh, well, I've got nothing else to do. I'll go to this transport museum. And, like, there was this man that worked there. And he was like, oh, we're not open today, but because it's just you, I'll let you in. And I was like, oh, great. And I went in. He locked the door behind me. And I was, like, walking around with him. And they started asking my name and my age. And he was a nice guy. He was a lovely guy. And he was just being polite. But then I realised I could easily get murdered. Easily get murdered or raped. And he asked me if I wanted to go down to his workshop, and I was like, the workshop, that is a headline, isn't it? Girl murdered in the workshop. So I was like, and I said this to him, I was like, I'm not getting murdered today, mate. He just thought it was funny. It's probably good, because if he wasn't gonna murder me after calling him out on it, he probably would do. Yeah, don't go into scary old museums by yourself with a man and get locked in. Yeah, I got a photograph of a Dalek. He was really bad at taking photographs. I wanted to, like, get a bit of footage with the Dalek, but I didn't. Oops.
Okay, so I have a slight obsession with cupcakes, and I kind of accidentally bought these while I was in town. I didn't even mean to. There was this, like, really nice market in town that had all these cupcakes, and I was just looking, and next thing I knew, I bought four of them. I've got a red velvet one, an Oreo one, a vanilla fudge one, and then this is a Caramac one. I can't remember what Caramac is. Oh, can I break off a little piece? Oh, no. I think that's like caramel chocolate, I don't know. Red velvet cake's actually my favourite kind of cake. I think the Oreo one looks the nicest. I think that's the one I'm going to try first.